Today I'm in Zaatari camp and I met so many children, brilliant children, talented children. So if we want to protect this generation, then we must donate and we must help them. So I urge people all around the world to help the Syrian refugees. Thank you.